76,000 see a clash of giants, Notre Dame and Michigan State, with the Irish dominating the game in the first half, mounting power plays and runs like this. Darrell LaMonica, keeper, round left end, that brings Notre Dame to the 2-yard line. On the next play, LaMonica is front state center as he goes over for the touchdown. And the underdog Irish lead, 7-0. But Michigan comes to life with a roar in the third quarter, sparked by Herman Johnson's interception and 40-yard run back. Dave Sames, Michigan's second string back, finds a hole to go to the Irish 25. Then Sames erases Michigan's goose egg as he takes a pitch out from Pete Smith and races 24 yards for a Spartan touchdown. No luck for the Irish. Carl Charon intercepts a pass from LaMonica and zigzags back to the Notre Dame 31. Sames gets loose again for 25 yards and a touchdown that sees Michigan wind up on top.